All right, so we are going to hear from Dan. You see there, Miss Johnson being reunited with her friends and her family. They made that trip to meet her earlier this afternoon. We heard this was going to happen, took a couple of hours or so for some of the logistics to be worked out, but then she was released just a few minutes ago.